I'm going to show you how to do shoulder taps. You're going to be in a press up plank position. So this is an advanced form from being on your knees, shoulder taps. So bring back a press up, hand shoulder width with your shoulders over your hands, nice straight spine, nice relaxed neck. And all we're going to do, you're going to have to open out your feet so you're nice and balanced and tap in your shoulders. So I'm going to show you from the front. So hands shoulder width apart, shoulders will go over your hands, nice straight spine, open out your feet and crossing over. They are shoulder taps.